Hello viewers, welcome to our channel Try to Learn. In this video, we will learn trick for multiplication tables from number 16 to 20. If you are visiting our channel for the very first time, please do subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's start with multiplication table trick for table of 16. First, we will write the table of 1. 1 1s are 1, 1 2s are 2, 1 3s are 3, 1 4s are 4, 1 5s are 5, 1 6s are 6, 1 7s are 7, 1 8s are 8, 1 9s are 9, 1 10s are 10. Then we will write the table of 6. If you want to learn the trick for the table of 6, the link is in the description box as well as in the I button. Now we will combine both the numbers, the number from the left and right. Here I'll combine 1 and 6 for 16. For 2 digit number, we will add the unit digit of the left number with the tens digit of the right number, and we will write the unit digit of the right number as it is. So 2 plus 1 3, then 2. Next 3 plus 1 4, then 8. Likewise 4 plus 2 6 and 4. 5 plus 3 8 and 0. Then 6 plus 3 9, then 6. Now 7 plus 4, 11, then 2. Next 8 plus 4, 12, and we will write 8 as it is. 9 plus 5, 14, and we will write 4 as it is. Then 10 plus 6, 16, and then 0. With this, we have got the trick for the table of 16. So let's start writing. 16 ones are 16, 16 twos are 32, 16 threes are 48, 16 fours are 64, 16 fives are 80, 16 sixes are 96, 16 sevens are 112, 16 eights are 128, 16 nines are 144, 16 tens are 160. Next, let's learn the trick for the table of 17. So, in the last table, we wrote table of 1. Here also we will write table of 1. Then we will write the table of 7. If you want to learn the trick for the table of 7, as I told, the link for the video is in the description box. So here I am writing table of 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 7 8s are 56, 7 9s are 63, 7 10s are 70. Now, we will combine both the numbers as we had done previously. So 1 7 17, then 2 plus 1 3 and 4, then 3 plus 2 5, and we will write 1 as it is. So this makes 51. Next 4 plus 2, 6 and 8, then 5 plus 3, 8. And we will write 5 as it is, so this makes 85. Then 6 plus 4, 10, and we will write the unit digit as it is, 2. Next 7 plus 4, 11, and we will write 9 as it is, so 119. Then 8 plus 5, 13, and we will write the unit digit 6 as it is, so this makes 136. Next 9 plus 6, 15, and we will write 3 as it is, so this makes 153. Now 10 plus 7, 17, and we will write the 0, so this makes 170. With this, we have got the table of 17. Now let's start writing. 17 ones are 17, 17 twos are 34, 17 threes are 51, 17 fours are 68, 17 fives are 85, 17 sixes are 102, 17 sevens are 119, 17 eights are 136, 17 nines are 153, 17 tens are 170. Now, let's learn the trick for the table of 18. Here, firstly we will write the table of 1 like we have done previously. Next, we will write the table of 8. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 sixes are 48, 8 sevens are 56, 8 eights are 64, 8 nines are 72, 8 tens are 80. Now we will combine both the numbers like we have done previously. So here 1 and 8 make it 10. We will add the unit digit of the left number with the tens digit of the right number. 2 plus 1, 3, then 6, then 3 plus 2, 5, and we'll write 54. Then 4 plus 3, 7, and we'll write 2, that makes 72. Next, 5 plus 4, 9, and we'll write 0 as it is, so it makes 90. Then 6 plus 4, 10, and we'll write 8 as it is. Next, 7 plus 5, 12, and we'll write 6 as it is, so it makes 126. Now 8 plus 6, 14, and then the unit digit 4. Next, 9 plus 7, 16, and we'll write 2 as it is, so this makes 162. Next, 10 plus 8, 18, and then 0, that makes 180. With this we have got the table of 18. So let's start writing. 18 ones are 18, 18 twos are 36, 18 threes are 54, 18 fours are 72, 18 fives are 90, 18 sixes are 108, 18 sevens are 126, 18 eights are 144, 18 nines are 162, 18 tens are 180. Now let's learn the trick for table of 19. Firstly, we will write the table of 1. Next, we will write the table of 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81, 9 tens are 90. Now, we will combine both the numbers. 1 and 9 makes 19. Then, unit digit of the left number added to the tens digit of the right number. 2 plus 1, 3, and we will write the unit digit of the right number as it is 8. Then 3 plus 2, 5, then 7. 4 plus 3, 7, then we will write 6 as it is. 5 plus 4, 9, then 5 as it is. Next, 5 plus 6, 11, and we will write the unit digit 4 as it is. This makes 114. Next, 7 plus 6, 13, and we will write the unit digit 3. This makes 133. Next, 8 plus 7, 15, and then 2 as it is, it makes 152. 9 plus 8, 17, and we'll write the unit digit 1 as it is. Then 10 plus 9, 19, and then we'll write the unit digit 0. This makes 190. With this, we have got the table of 19. So let's start writing. 19 ones are 19, 19 twos are 38, 19 threes are 57, 19 fours are 76, 19 fives are 95, 19 sixes are 114, 19 sevens are 133, 19 eights are 152, 19 nines are 171, 19 tens are 190. Now let's learn the trick to remember the table of 20. Here to the left hand side we will write the table of 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. To the right, we will add zeros to all the rows. Now we'll combine both the numbers of left and right. This gives us the table of 20. Now let's start writing the table of 20. 20 ones are 20, 20 twos are 40, 20 threes are 60, 20 fours are 80, 20 fives are 100, 20 sixes are 120, 20 sevens are 140, 20 eights are 160, 20 nines are 180, 20 tens are 200.